First up, we have a product we talked about last week, Upper Deck Professional Fighter League's 2022 box set, 30 cards per set, and a chance at autographs. We're going to end up giving this whole set away to one winner, but I did want to show off what the cards themselves look like.
Any notables in the set that people may kind of
you
look
tell
out
me,
for?
Bro. I don't know. I'm not a PFL person, but I'm sure if there's somebody in PFL, they're probably in here.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see. Did they put a little Terry thing? No, they didn't.
Curious if we have anyone in chat who watches the PFL or.
I've got my eye out.
Yeah, kind of curious.
Let us know, folks.
I am familiar with her name, Kyla Harrison.
Okay.
Lance Palmer. That guy. Roush Manfio. Ray Cooper III. Antonio Carlos Jr., Marthin Hamlet, Bruno Capoloza, Ante Dalaja, Olivier Aubin Mercier, Clay Collard, Julia Budd, Emiliano Soler.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I know Rory McDonald.
Okay.
Anthony Pettis, Renan Ferrara, Stuart Austin, Chris Wade, Bubba Jenks, Sadubu Sai, Brendan Lugan, Larissa Pacheco, Magomed Magmadekaremov.
You get extra bonus points for just trying that one.
Genna Fabian, Clarissa Shields, Lance Palmer, and then Parallels.
Mm-hmm.
Based on the...
That looks like the gold.
Gold, right? Yeah, so that one was 1-2. Lance Palmer, Jera El Salawi, Roush Manafio. This one's numbered to 999, Rory McDonald. Oh, and we did get an auto.
Nice.
These are like one and I want to say 10 boxes. I can't remember. Olivier Aubin Mercier. So
base set autograph parallels, 1 in 7 box sets.
7 box sets. Okay. So not bad. 1 in 7. We hit it.
That's good.
So we will give one winner this whole stack.
Beautiful.